Chapter 26, verse 26, the poets. He said, "Your Lord and the Lord of your fathers,